guys. Yes, so we are. Look at Amad. So this is my CEO.
Yes, what's up?
So we just had a little get together. Look. Look at your favorite presenters.
Sewa Amihye, tallest of men she's rumored to have dated or slept with. The beautiful and heavily endowed media personality and presenter at GH1 TV, Sewa Amihye, lately has been the talk of the town over her alleged sexual relationships with some high-ranking politicians and big men in Ghana. The story of Nalaba Namo's daughter, Sewa Amihye, keeps trending on the internet. Surprisingly, the majority are bad. They relate to a sexual relationship she allegedly has with some top personality in Ghana. GHP TV has compiled a list of all the men she has been rumored to have dated or slept with. Dr. Baumia rumored to be secretly dating Sewa Amihye. GH1 TV show host Sewa Amihye is alleged to be having a sexual relationship with Dr. Baumia, the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana. This allegation was propagated by Kevin Taylor. According to Kevin Taylor, Dr. Mahmoudi Baumia has another wife aside Samira Baumia and is secretly dating Sewa Amihye. He added that Amihye doesn't live in the same residence with Baumia, but Baumia sneaks to Sewa Amihye's home for them to enjoy together. Kevin Taylor made these accusations whilst ranting on issues surrounding the payrolls of president's wives in the country. Sewa Amihye and Matthew Opoku-Prempeh, NAPO. The former Minister of Education, Matthew Opoku-Prempeh, as per the viral allegations on social media, is having an affair with GH1 TV Sewa Amihye for some time now. In a new twist to this news, it is alleged by one Snapchat user that the presenter's affair with the politician went far as getting pregnant for the politician. According to the faceless Snapchat user, after Amihye realizing that she's pregnant for the NPP man, she followed NAPO up and down, asking for 20,000 Ghana cedis for him to early terminate their pregnancy. These two popular personalities were rumored to be dating as far back as April this year after NAPO went to GH1 TV for an interview. Sewa Amihye and John Buedu. Wild allegations shared by a ghost Snapchat account with the handle name Bomb Shirley hints that GH1 newscaster Sewa Amihye is secretly seeing John Buedu, the NPP General Secretary. The account also shared WhatsApp chats believed to be between Sewa Amihye and the politician. Check below. In the wake of this, a video purported to be the bedroom video of John Buedu and Sewa Amihye went viral. But after a probe into the alleged bedroom video between Sewa Amihye and John Buedu, it came out not to be true. It was proved that the video was a blue film shot in Abuja, Nigeria. Sewa Amihye and Honorable Kwajo Opon Nkrumah. It has also been reported that Sewa Amihye is having an intimate relationship with Ghana's Minister of Information, Honorable Kwajo Opon Nkrumah. This rumor has been in existence for some time now. Well, one faceless Snapchat user with the name Bomb Shirley seemed to know more. According to the Ghost Snapchat account, after the encounter between Sewa Amihye and Kwajo Opon Nkrumah at GH1 TV studio, the broadcaster opened her legs for the minister. He also claims that Amihye has even infected Mr. Opon Nkrumah with an STI. Davido and Sewa Amihye are also alleged to have dated way back. Rumors went rife on social media that Nigerian artist Davido is secretly dating GH1 News anchor Sewa Amihye. This secret information was brought to light by an Instagram blog named @SwitchFocus. According to @SwitchFocus, one Ghanaian lady based in the UK was flying in and out of UK to Nigeria all because of Davido. Her actions influenced the fire hitmaker to propose to her to come over, but she couldn't since time caught up with her. So the lady decided to do her best to reach Davido's end early in the morning. Then upon getting to where Davido was lodging, to her surprise, Sewa Amihye was wrapped in a white towel.
This listicle is brought to you by Coda.
You want to slim your belly, Coda. Slim your body, Coda. Pretty lady, Coda. Shine, shine, bubble, Coda. Oh yeah. One in the morning, one in the evening. Oh yeah. Quick results, no time to waste. Oh yeah, yeah. Go get yours, oh, oh yeah. Hey, papa, Coda, and his size and crasser.
King Promise and Sewa Amihye are also rumored to
to have dated. Ghanaian hip-hop musician Gregory Promise Bolton Newman, popularly known as King Promise, and female presenter Sawa Amihie were reportedly dating. The journalist and the singer were first reported to be in a relationship in 2019 after they were spotted together at a nightclub in Accra. However, none of the said lovers has confirmed their relationship, yet they keep giving hints that they're up to something. According to sources, Sawa Amihie frequently visits the musician at his East Lagos mansion where he resides and shares moments with him. It is also reported that she stays indoors throughout her visit because she does not want to be seen by anyone. An insider also revealed that the CCTV hitmaker moved to his residence still in East Lagos, giving them the privacy they both need. Sawa Amihie, who hardly shows up for public event, was present at King Promise's album launch years ago. This raised concerns. Nana Kwame Cheddar and Sawa Amihie were rumored to have dated. Ghanaian television presenter Sawa Amihie sparked dating rumors after a video of her hanging out with billionaire Cheddar surfaced on social media. In the video, the two were captured having a good time as they jammed to good music and enjoyed the best and expensive drinks in the club. Also in the same video, they could not keep their hands off each other as they talked and smiled fondly. While some have raised doubt of a romance brewing low-key, others have pointed to the fact that Kwame Bediako is married to a beautiful woman, hence he's not going to cheat out of wedlock. Sawa Amihie and Dion. According to a rumor that has been splashed on social media, Sawa Amihie has been sleeping with one Dion, who also happens to be the boyfriend of her best friend, whose name has been given as Rhoda. According to sources, Dion is a fraud boy and is very rich. From the source, Sawa Amihie, as a result of her intimate involvement with a guy, asks this Dion guy to buy her a house at East Airport. The fine presenter is also rumored to have dated the Director General of NLA, Sammy Ewuku, and the NP for Tamale North, Alhassan Saibu Suhunyini.
Well, this is where I draw the curtains on Sawa Amihie's story. Don't forget, this program is sponsored by Dr. Amuzu.
Eba me mafie mudia, Dr. Amuzu. Ye na Afrika he nyina yaji ya tumsi. Oba ya se ho no ma, ye sanya de wa bebre. Na yare wa ya ya gana fo aji ya tuma atre Afrika he nyina ye. Me ma hu ya de na esa. Enti be ma bi a otemi a de kan so owo weak erection no. Be ma na sori a emunye dene. Odi ko ba na se ya na adwo. De esa ko no early ejaculation. Se uni oba kwa impaswa enche no ho asane wo obu ane be man se bi afon aikituwa bi obi de so atwe akum na enam enyini nti prostate abesue wo e be obi ehwe me wanya prostate akoye process adwiri ye ye firi honom me ne ne be man empeje biom wo low sperm count wo sperm se bi ni mukura ni nyina oba Dr. Amuzu e be bua wo ya so ye ne wo Kumasi Tafu Club 600. Yejuma from Monday to Monday. Anopa nonson. Yejuma kofen yumre lumnifa. Dr. Amuzu Herbal Clinic. Mauji your chalo.
Yeah. Hi guys. Yes, so we are. Look at Ahmad. So this is my CEO.
Yes, what's up?
So we just had a little get together. Look. Yes. Look at your favorite presenters.
You're good.
I'm amazingly well.
Lisa put eyes on the ball.
Yeah.
Yes.
Look, don't insult you. Don't insult me.
What about questions? Hey, come from the spot.
Look, she's eating rice with her hands. Look. What? Say hello. We are live on Instagram. Wait, let me turn it.
Hi guys.
All of you come. So.
Killing the fufu and light soup. What did you tell
her? I ate salad.
Oh, hey, wow.
I'm sorry. What?
I'll take a video for
back.
Okay,
motivational
quotes.
Oh. Hey, I don't need motivation.
Papa, you said you do it.
Me now, I'm motivation myself.
But so what? You just said you do it.
Like I'm motivation, no?
You're motivation.
No, don't worry. What? Nanaba, you must say something.
I've already said what I have to tell you.
Wait.
don't miss me every day. Sewa, from past the same thing. Hey, hey, by force, hey.
That's look at Lantam
eating all of this food.
So
open your mouth and let me give you some.
Okay. I eat only salad.
Only what?
Coordinator of the party.
Hey, the official wife of EIB. Me, when I'm there, everything is sorted. The business wife.
Why are you so hyper?
Ah, now say I'm live on Instagram. Now can say me you slow. Me you slow. We love you too.
Wait. Hold it. Alice, hold it. Has it turned? Hold it. Yes, see. And Alice, come from. Please, and wait, I can't find it. Oh, me, Jeff. Jeff is fine. Jeff, what do I call you? Guardian angel. Guardian angel.
Advisor. Consultant.
Shoot.
What's up, family?
Yeah. Oh, God. She wants me, consultant. She wants me to do a motivational video. I said, me now, I'm in a motivation. Let's go to my family. Say, study this girl's life.
Say something nice.
Like what?
Keep on keeping on.
Is it like, you know, someone said I can see my future husband.
I should say what?
Something.
Now should I do it?
Nope.
Sorry.
No, we don't like. If you need somebody's motivation to survive, go and die.
Nana, please, what did you just say?
I said that if you are sitting on social media waiting for someone to motivate you, please, I'm telling you, jump over the wall.
And do what?
If you are waiting for Natalie Ford to motivate you.
Hello, Queen of England.
How am I sitting, Nana? I'm sitting like this.
Opa? Did you eat?
Yes, I did. I had jollof.
With what?
Salad.
With what?
Salad. Jollof and salad.
Yeah, Nana. Obviously, Nana is always a vibe. Yeah.
What is that? What is a vibe?
We a vibe. We vibe.
As I said, we are. Like,
Say something.
Yeah, hi.
There are 1,800 and something people watching right now.
1,800 and something. The
moment we said
Sewa, 1,000 people have tuned into Sewa's Instagram. Well, they think Sewa is going to respond to the stupid, trashy,
nonsense,
irrelevant nonsense out there that is occupying the thoughts of useless people. No, we have better things to do with our time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, vibe, I'm fine.
How was the vibe? That's how vibe, but I'm
almost getting the same. Vibe.
V-I-B-E.
V-Y-B-E
for vibe.
No, says
this. It's like those who send high and they spell high as H-Y.
Hey, there are people like that.
Yeah,
I think it's K.
Hey.
Oh my goodness, you can't do that.
That's the managing news editor, Sewa's boss. Please wait.
Okay. Hi. So I'm here. Hey.
So, what's there to say? Why? What do you want to do? I should say that. You want to, we should take the picture. We can sit to take it off.
Let me hold it while you're picking it.
I'm the official videographer.
So this is Emmanuel. Please make sure that my feet are in the picture.
Nice picture. Hello everyone. My name is Paul Emmanuel. Don't follow me.
Hey. Oh yeah, adverts.